I'm Samie.
And I'm Lana.
And we're doing the Boots Girls Challenge.
Hair Hero tutorial.
So before we do anything, we need some heat protector. So we're using the VO5 Heat Protect Spray. I actually use this one at home, it smells amazing. Normally I don't drench it, but this one doesn't actually make your hair greasy. So we're going to do a bouncy blow, my love.
I love a bouncy blow.
That's like your signature look, isn't it?
I feel like it is. I feel like I just love to have that every day. I feel like it just looks good.
So now we're going to use the Shark Flex Style Air Styling and Drying System. And on the top, basically, you can change the nozzle. So this is the right one. So we go with the right side of the hair. Want to make sure all the curls are going in the right direction. Amazing.
Ta-da.
Ta-da. Isn't that magic? Honestly, it's so much better than a curling tong.
It really is.
So much more natural. We're going to use the Andrew Fitzsimmons Body Volume Blow Dryer Hold Spray. So we'll just do a little bit of that. Perfect. Changing it to the left side, you want the curls to go out from your face on each side. So you want them to be even and go out. Obviously, if you want them all to go one way, that's fine. You could just keep one head on. This is the bouncy blow look. So what we'll do, we don't brush them out yet. We just leave them like this to cool. We leave the curls like this to cool. So they're very, very ringlety at the moment. But it will drop and the volume will increase.
One of my favorite hair hacks, which I use on everyone, including myself, is root spray. The L'Oreal root spray is so good.
Yeah.
You can use that. I use that for covering little bald patches, people that are receding, people that have like hair loss. Everyone uses it.
Let me do a little spray for this side. Just the light one from far. You want to keep the bounce and the volume going.
I feel like when you have this done as well, it feels so soft.
It does.
Like, you know, sometimes when you use a curl, like, make it feel a bit frazzled. This actually doesn't.
Honestly, I always frazzle my hair, like, without me knowing.
Yeah,
it's just, like, especially the ends. The ends just go so dead when you're using a hair curler or straighteners. It's just too harsh. But this is like a dream. Oh, it's going amazing.
Is it?
One's going to be like, one's going to be like, look at my woman. Do you struggle doing your hair? You know, if like nights out or like if you're going out during the day in the morning, like do you struggle actually doing your hair?
You know what? I feel like I always go for the same hairstyle every time I go out. Like I always just do, use the curler, go around it, and then that's my going out hairstyle. But since I've been in here, because we've got that styler, I swear to God, I'll be using that every night.
Yeah. It's been so much better.
It's been so good. I feel like that is my go-to now. It's our go-to in here, isn't it?
It is. Literally, I think me and you use it the most.
Yeah, I think we do.
So what I like to do is do the bangs together.
Yeah.
I pop it in a roller and then take out the end. And they kind of fall into place. So I roll it in the opposite direction I've just blow dried it. So it calms it down.
Oh, really?
It adds volume to the top, so it goes like this.
Ooh, that's a good tip.
Yeah.
That is good. I like that.
Have you been any other hair colours other than blonde?
My natural hair colour is like, I'd say like a mousy brown.
Oh, really?
And I've never ever seen it.
No way, what do you mean?
Like, I've always been blonde since I was younger. So when I was a lot younger, I was blonde, but as I've got older, my hair's got darker, but I've just always gone back to blonde, so I've never seen my hair like fully natural.
Oh my God, would you think you would ever?
No.
Why?
I'm a blonde at heart.
You are, I feel you are a blonde at heart, it's so true. I
don't think
imagine
I would
you.
Suit dark hair. Have you ever been other colours?
I've had a dip dye, do you remember when the blonde dip dye was in?
Yeah.
Yeah, it didn't look good. This looks banging.
Does it look good?
From the back here, it looks wicked. It looks like you've had a proper curly blow. Like, honestly, it looks like you've been to the salon.
Honestly, if you think I'm ever going to a salon for a curly blow ever again, I'm coming.
Samie?
Yes.
Well, you just need a shark, really.
Samie and the shark will do.
Samie and the shark. God, amazing. Look at that.
Is it done?
Do a quick spray. Yeah.
Oh my God, that was so quick.
How quick was that? Maybe it is quicker when someone else is doing it. We're gonna go in with the Andrew Fitzsimmons Prism Shine Spray. Lana just cleverly pointed out that it actually protects you from UV rays, mm-hmm. which is what we need right now.
Definitely.
In sunny South Africa. Mm-hmm. But it just makes your hair so shiny and it literally smells like bubble gum. I wanna eat it every time
it does.
We use it. And we use this every day as well. Mm-hmm. I'll just spray it on because it just makes your hair so shiny. It doesn't make it greasy at all. See how the bag rolls out. Ta-da!
Ta-da! Big bouncy blow dryer.
Lovely!
It feels
like
so bouncy. I love it. Right, I think we should do a little half up, half down look. We'll keep your bangs out because I know you like them out. And go over it with a little bit of the shark tool.
Yeah.
And just make it look dead bouncy. Bouncy half up, half down. What do you think?
I'm down.
I'm going to section off the front of your hair.
Yeah. The bangs.
Just these little bits, yeah. The bangs. And then, you know what? These styles are really good. You know when I go out but I'm last minute, if I've got like greasy hair, I just whack half it up and you can't even tell anymore.
Oh my God, literally that is me every weekend.
So I'm just whipping it into a little half up.
Mm-hmm.
And then using some of your own hair just to hide the bobble a little bit.
Oh, I love it when people do that. I've never been able to do it.
Really?
Yeah, I find it so difficult and it's only just wrapping somewhere around a hairband. I don't get it. But it looks so much better, it looks neater.
It just looks profesh.
Mm.
I'm gonna spray it first with a bit of the VO5 heat protector, always, cause it's just good to protect your hair before you do it, innit?
Mm.
Always do that.
When I was younger, my mum, literally, whenever I went to school, I think she just didn't want my hair to like get in my face. So she would slick it back into this ponytail and put 1,000 clips. And they're not like just like hair clips that you can't see, the slidey ones that we use now.
Yeah.
These are like big clips, like yellow, pink, blue, green. Oh my God, looking back, I must have looked like a nutter. I don't know why she done that. I suppose you're running around a lot in primary school, but.
You know what, in high school, my worst ever style was I used to get a thin, long, like it was like a big hairband.
Yeah.
Like headband. It was really thin. It looked like a giant hair bubble.
Did you put it on your forehead?
Put it on your forehead.
Yes.
And then I topped it off with a big flower.
No, you didn't.
One of them big flowers that used to get abroad.
Oh my God, Lana.
That is awful, isn't it? I hope there's no pictures of that ever. I'm gonna use the Shark Styler now just to go over the bottom section of your hair. Did that bit in 4 sections. It's so much easier to curl hair when it's in a ponytail. It's like a life hack.
It
makes you look like you've curled your whole head.
Yeah.
Then I'm just gonna use the Sol de Janeiro Brazilian Glossy Hair Oil.
Oh, I love that.
It's so
that
nice,
smells
isn't it?
Amazing.
I'm just gonna pop a couple of bits in my hands, rub it in, and then just literally run my fingers through it. And that keeps your hair so nice and glossy and shiny, but also just pulls the curls out a little bit.
Smells so good.
Smells unreal, doesn't it? Right, let's do the front of your hair. So I'm gonna leave the roller in for a couple of minutes. Let's pull it out. And then I actually use the roller just to brush it through. The Andrew Fitzsimmons Prism Shine Spray is what I'm gonna use to finish off the look.
A little shine.
A little shine, shine spritz.
A little shine, shine.
And it's very bouncy. And that's the finished product.
Yeah.